The Jam used to play small clubs too, like here at the 100 Club in London's Oxford Street back in 77. And since then, they've become very successful, one of the most successful survivors of punk.
What do you think happened to punk rock?
Changed.
Yeah, I mean, it's progressed, doesn't it?
Yeah, and if it stayed the same all the time, those sort of movements stayed the same, we'd still be producing Rolling Stone bands. Or skiffle or whatever. Things have got to change, and they have done.
I think we've sustained some of the ideals.
What are these ideals?
Well, I mean, it's just like, I mean, the main thing was like honesty, you know? And honesty with, like, you know, your fans or whatever.